While he was incarcerated, Ed Kemper took part in a program that recorded newspaper and magazine articles and books for the blind and visually impaired. Mm-hmm. Now, his performances are nothing compared to the great performances you'll find on every audiobook selection from Audible. You can listen to one of these fantastic award-winning novels with award-winning narrative performances, or you could listen to the neck f***er. Read Wifey by Judy Blume.
This week's Cat of the Week is a little tabby named, aw, Grandpa's Ashes. What has Laura rage walking today? A concerning amount of white people. This boring-ass white bitch from work. What does it smell like inside Studio C?
Oh, no.
The primal ball-slapping sex your parents are having right now.